driver of all time, Matt Stam. Appreciate having them out here watching the inaugural event with the United States Modified Touring Series. That's the Salina Speedway. And the number 6 of Tony Slothauer from right here in Salina. The 3rd row of the 23M of Mike Kraskowski out of Woodbine. And the 22SS of Shea Seminole out of DeBar, Kansas. And it looks like we got a little action.
Thank you.